when you've got a dog that's like lunging at dogs, that tries to redirect on humans, that goes after people, that goes after dogs, what's the house look like? Oh, he roams free, does what he wants. I can't get him off the couch, can't get him off the bed. He goes from room to room. He rushes the front door. Now, that's like 10 things you could be addressing every day. Yeah. Obviously, train him how to heel properly on the walk. Obviously, train the dog how to stop lunging. But what are we going to do? Give the dog a free pass inside, which they spend a lot of their time, and outside, got to do everything? Or he's in the backyard barking his head off. Oh, I don't care. No. Well, you should. You should stop everything, the smallest infraction, but then also proactively train what you want. Right. Now you got a dog on the walk who's like, fuck that. I'm just walking. Right. Bingo.